Love is thinking about others before you think about yourself. Love is selfless, not selfish. Love is God, and God is love. Love is when you lay down your life for another, whether for your brother, your mother, your father, or your sister. It's even laying down your life for your enemies. That's unthinkable, but think about that. Love is true.
Love is true.
Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It isn't proud. Love is not rude. It isn't self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. You see, love does not delight in evil, but it rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes. It always perseveres. Love never fails. Love is everlasting. It's eternal. It goes on and on. It goes beyond time. Love is the only thing that will last when you die. But ask the question, why do you have love?
I'll put you in front of me.
Jesus Christ. He is love. The nails in his hands, the thorns in his brow.